Casey, you there? Casey, good news.
Good news? Help, tourist. I would classify that as fucking outstanding news. Now look, I don't want to jinx it, but... No, you know what? I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. Best not to risk the jinx. Let's just forge ahead. One step at a time. Okay, so, the part to repair the final pump. Gosh, I don't have much to go on. It's weird. There's been really faint chatter about it on a few channels. It's been nothing but static for months. There's an outpost called Bastion, set up in a heavily defended duplex home. Barricades and optimal sight lines. The Reclaimed currently control it. Now, the place has been a hotbed of conflict between Tower and Reclaimed for a while. From what I'm hearing, that's where it is, so be ready for a shitstorm. Good luck, and hey, keep your head on a swivel.
Hey, Casey, feel like bullshitting for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Casey, feel like bullshitting for a minute?
Yeah, sure. I ain't going nowhere. I can put this book down. Lord knows I've read it enough times already.
You can read? I'm shocked.
Hardy fucking har-har, tourist. Yes, I can read. The only book down here besides instruction manuals is this hardcore physics book called Hollow Reel. No clue who left it. I must have read it cover to cover a dozen times. dozen times already, and it still blows my mind. I mean, the whole book is about this theory that the entire universe, like reality itself, is nothing more than a hologram being projected on the surface of a black hole. It sounds fucking nuts, but the math supports it, I guess. I'm trying to wrap my head around it all, but science is not really my strong suit. What about you? You a reader?
I prefer movies. Not much of a reader.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen a movie in ages. What kind of flicks do you like?
Dark, weird shit. I want to be disturbed and challenged. Mainstream movies are all the same.
Yeah, I can't get into that stuff. I don't want to think during a movie. I just want to get lost for 2 hours, eat some popcorn. Oh, shit. I would love some buttery popcorn right now. Weird thought. You think there'll ever be another Hollywood movie made?
Maybe not in our lifetime, and maybe not in Hollywood. But humans are resilient, and we like our entertainment. I think we'll find a way.
I'd like to think so. Well, on that note, I'm gonna go do some exercises. I gotta keep limber. I mean, it's so damp and cramped down here, my body's getting real stiff. It feels like I'm fucking 80 years old. Hey, thanks for the diversion, tourist. It's nice to be reminded sometimes that we're still human beings in the middle of all this shit. Talk to you soon.
Scavenge prospects high. The ward. Herd stir canceled. The ward. Reclaimed. Heavy presence. Bywater. Herd stir canceled. Bywater. Southern bump. 421. Suppress. The ward.
Thank you. trade them for something you need. Couple of bandages. I don't think that's asking too much. Well, thanks. I needed that. Here, this is for you.
and...
1-3, eradicate. By water. Reclaim scouts infiltrated. Memorial Lane. Reclaim patrol spotted. The Shallows. Weapons sighted. Old Town. Weapons sighted. Via Corolla.
Our enemies are weak. They lack conviction, lack purpose. They spread nothing but lies about us. That's all they can offer. A pile of bullshit. They have no vision for the future. They are hopeless swine. All they want is to see us burn. And why is that? They envy our success. That's why. They know we are strong. They know we refuse to be swayed. They know we are united. And it drives that half-wit charlatan of theirs mad with envy. They don't understand loyalty or sacrifice. We do. Because we are guided by principle. And these principles have seen us through the worst horrors imaginable time and time again. We all know what kind of animals they are. We all know that they stand for nothing. They are empty, depraved psychopaths, every last one of them. They must be dealt with swiftly and without mercy before they can poison everything we have worked so hard to achieve. The tower will always stand. Georgia.
You made it. I didn't doubt that you would, of course, but my patience was beginning to be tested. Let's start with a formal introduction. You are the tourist, and I am Jean-Baptiste. JB for short. There now, we can proceed to matters of more profound consequence. It is my understanding that this gizmo here would be of use to you. It's all yours. Consider it a gift. And when we are finished with our conversation, I will provide you with the missing dial that you'll need to operate it. Sound fair?
Keep it brief. I'm busy.
I won't take much of your time. You have my word. We all have business to attend to. Now, I prefer to play it straight. Once I received word that you were collecting these devices, and to what purpose, I saw an opportunity to connect with the city's most illustrious survivor and have a chat about the reserve. So I made it a priority to acquire one through various means I will not divulge. And now here you are. It is my hope when I am through, you will see the reserve for what it is. Nothing more than a crutch holding back the people of this fine city from regaining themselves.
You've piqued my interest. Go on.
I am a firm believer in the greatness of humankind, our ingenuity, our art, our towering scientific achievement.
Hey, asshole!
I'm ready to listen.
I am a firm believer in the greatness of humankind, our ingenuity, our art, our towering scientific achievements. This reserve nonsense, even if the rumors about what may be inside it exceed our wildest dreams, the bounty will only prolong our addiction to survivalism as the only path in life. It will stifle our creativity. It will eventually lead to our withering doom. Now, this is the proposal that I have for you. Continue your search for the reserve, and when you unearth it, which I have the utmost confidence you will, destroy it. These four numbers will disable the entire flood contingency system. Mother Nature will rage through the reserve and take care of the rest. One, zero, zero, six. Flood the reserve and set us all free. Give this still glorious city the jumpstart it needs to refocus on something much grander than mere survival. Grant us hope, tourist, and thank you most sincerely for hearing me out. And let's keep this chat between us, if that's all right. I'm not sure my comrades would see the big picture benefits of removing the reserve from the equation. The floor's now yours, my friend. Anything on your mind that requires clarity?
I want your perspective on the reserve.
Uh-huh.
Why choose me to destroy the reserve?
Because you're the one best equipped to find the accursed place, and I trust you will do the right thing when you do. Call it a hunch.
How did you find this code to flood the reserve?
One of my scouts came across the corpse of a National Guardsman in Rampart High School. The body had a manual for a bunker's flood defense system. I put two and two together.
If the rumors about what's inside the reserve are true, wouldn't it benefit the Reclaim to get your hands on it?
You are absolutely correct. But once those supplies are gone, then what? The same old fruitless pursuits. And there is the very distinct possibility that the tower gets to it before we do. The only way to guarantee this city will move forward in the proper direction is to remove the reserve from the equation entirely.
I have some other questions for you, JB. I want your perspective on the reserve.
Uh-huh.
If the rumors about what's inside the reserve are true, wouldn't it benefit the Reclaim to get your hands on it?
You are absolutely correct. But once the old fruitless pursuits, that the tower gets to it before we do, the only way the city will move forward in the proper direction from the equation.
I have some other questions. I'm curious about the Reclaimed.
Yes?
The Reclaimed have made quite a mark on the city. How did the movement get started?
After my exile from the tower for... Put your weapon away, please.
I'm all ears.
And let's return to civilized discourse.
The Reclaimed have made quite a mark on the city. How did the movement get started?
After my exile from the tower for insubordination, I took to raiding their supply lines. Rather efficiently, I might add. No one ever got hurt. And other exiles clamored to join my operations. Needless to say, Mama and her cohorts were not pleased with my exploits. And they sent several communications asking me to cease my pillaging or there'd be consequences. Of course, I refused. Politely. No one was going to dictate the terms of my existence anymore. But it wasn't until the tower started sending thugs out to track me down and end me that I decided it was time to send a message of my own.
I've heard snippets about the Reclaimed philosophy, but it would be enlightening to hear it from you.
It's simple, really. We want to live purposeful lives, reclaim the world and our humanity along with it. Mere survival is so petty. It's beneath us, forcing people to focus solely on survival. It's cruel, really. I believe we must invest in a future of our own design. Life is not worth living otherwise.
What's with the gory rituals?
First one was a man I knew well in my brief tenure as a tower grunt. I'd even called him a friend. Trip was his name. Snuck up on me in the middle of sleep. Tried to slit my throat. Still carry the scar. Well, long story short, Trip was no match for me. I maimed him. Something awful, really. And I dragged his body about a mile all the way to the southern bump, which at the time was the most highly trafficked exit from the tower. I found an old oak, hung him upside down from it so his lifeblood would spill rapidly into the soil, and upon his chest I pinned a note that read, "Keep 'em coming." And just like that, I became the most feared boogeyman Nola has seen since the Axeman. Once I had fear on my side, the rest just blossomed naturally. Those with nowhere else to go wanted what I had, so they listened. And they learned. I empowered them. That's all people want. A sense that their lives still have some meaning.
I have some other questions for you. I've heard enough.
Fair enough. Then we are finished here. The Dao, as promised. Godspeed, tourist.